I personally have just applied for British citizenship and had to do an English test and a life in the UK test. When I called up one of the centres to ask them if they are accessible, they immediately cancelled my test and told me they have to do a risk assessment first if I'm allowed to do the test there. I had the feeling I'm the first wheelchair user ever doing an English test in this country. And things like that must not happen to any other Europeans.